Get your mom on the phone. Go get your phone. I don't want to hear anything. Shut your mouth. You're going to fucking come to my apartment, wake me the fuck up, and have a fucking hickey.
What's up?
Yeah, that's me.
Yikes. And this is my life. Let me show you how I got here.
Would you call me earlier?
Nerd.
Nah. Your boy's too sexy to be a nerd.
No, your girlfriend's too sexy for you to be a nerd.
What? You know those memes where it's like, nerd at my school, nerd I wish was at my school, the nerd that they wish was at their school is me. Oh, hell no!
Sorry you had to see that.
Not.
Wow! Damn. Damn.
Damn!
You know what? Don't make me say it. You don't want me to say it.
You know what? I'm about to say it.
What are you gonna say?
I'm not gonna say it.
You got something to say?
Nope.
Say it.
I don't care that your leg was broken.
I don't care that you broke your elbow.
Do you not get that meme?
No.
Cause you're dumb!
That's one of the biggest vines, like, ever.
Oh.
Yeah.
But my leg wasn't broken.
Excuse me.
If you didn't have a fat ass, I wouldn't have asked you out. She has to fart, so she's putting me behind the screen. Girl 101, if she randomly says she has to go somewhere and puts a barrier in front of you, oh wait, she fart! Is it smelly?
Come on in.
Oh, dear God.
Fatality.
What the fuck? Well, if you guys are new here, this is pretty much what we do every day. Welcome to the best family on YouTube, baby. You guys are the Garner Game. My name is Nerdy Nate. That's Slutty Carissa. And you should slap the subscribe. Slap it? You should slap the subscribe button to be like, oh, yeah. And baby, flick that like button. Talk about how ugly your outfit is really quick. This is a perfect white, and then this is like a yellow, and then you're wearing polka dot with 7th grade shoes. Yeah, okay, shit, I'm sorry, ow!
Big Daddy's calling in the eye, yeah.
How are you doing, sexy baby mama?
I'm good.
I'm good too. And if you guys want to be good, if you want to be extra sexy, you should click the link in the bio. You should get the merch, or you could go to nategarner.com. The merch is being discontinued at the end of the week, so get it now, baby. Get it out before it's sold out. Best merch in the game. We take big. Watch out. You got a big head, dude. I'm trying to tell people to. We take big wins every day. Today we're doing a trend that's been going around Twitter, and Will Smith just did it, so it has to be popular, right?
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
Oh my God, we're wearing the same pants. You're a loser.
Yours used to be white, but then you farted, so now.
Oh my God, I did not.
Anyways, the trend is you're supposed to look up the words Florida man and then your birthday. And whatever comes up, the crazy crime that happened in Florida that day, that is your spirit animal. So the guy in Florida that just farts all the time.
Yeah.
You look like a farter.
No.
Posture up. There it is. Wow. Preppy white girl. Goals. Okay, I don't want you guys to see that website. Everybody in the Garner Gang, why am I so aggressive?
I don't know.
Everybody in the Garner Gang at home should take out their phones, join us in a circle. What? What the fuck? Just search the thing, Florida man and your birthday. God, geez, stop looking at me weird, okay? Stop looking at my history, okay?
I don't want porn!
Okay, I do all the time, stop.
Florida man tries to exchange marijuana for food at McDonald's.
That's something you would do. You'd be like, damn, I need my McDonald's. Yikesville. Poor dude. So my guy went to a party and got shot by a stray bullet.
What?
That escalated quickly.
Florida man killed by stray bullet at a holiday party.
What the fuck does that even mean?
Rest in peace.
Yeah.
Florida's crazy. But comment down below what you guys got on your birthdays and let's like the craziest story that we can find, baby. Look up your birthday, Florida man. Do it, baby. Yeah.
6 hours later.
It's getting pretty late over here. It's almost midnight. I'm about to go to bed, but I haven't heard from my girlfriend in 4 hours. So, Carissa, if you're out there, please call me back. Please text me, because I'm kind of freaking out. I hope you're safe. You told me you had some stuff to do, but it would be nice to hear back from you. The door is unlocked, and I'm going to bed, so come in whenever you want. But yeah, I don't know if it's going to end up anywhere. Yeah. If you guys know where Chris is, let me know, because I'm worried. Where the hell could you be, man?
Later that same evening.
What's up, guys?
I am here at my house in my room, all cuddled up in my bed. And I came home for a family dinner earlier and I am just super tired, so I'm just gonna spend the night here. But I didn't tell Nate that, and I have a missed call from him, so it gave me an idea. I've been wanting to do this prank for a long time, and I've had so many requests for this. I just didn't know when or how I would do it, and now is literally the perfect time. I'm not going to respond to Nate for the rest of the night, and tomorrow I am going to put a fake hickey on my neck and come home. It's gonna be awesome. I'll see you guys in the morning.
What's up, guys?
It's your girl, Carissa. Told Nate I was going home, but I didn't tell him I was gonna be spending the night, so he's kinda mad. I mean, I'd be pissed too if he just disappeared for the night. But I got him this flower to make him feel better, so this will make up for everything. So right now, I'm gonna put a fake hickey on my neck. I'm such a good girlfriend. It's a bad idea, but you know, we're just gonna
friggin' send it.
All right, guys, here's my nice broken palette. We're gonna use the shade Vamp right here. We're just gonna put it right. Oh, I wanna make this like a juicy hickey. Ooh, that's a good one. That looks real. Ooh, this makeup should do it. I'm not gonna need a vacuum. I think I'm done. Okay, so this is the hickey, guys. In person, it looks pretty real. It's kind of faded with some purples and pinks in it. And since I went home without telling him, he's gonna literally think I cheated on him. I feel so bad.
You suck.
Okay, so I don't really have a plan for this on how I'm gonna show him or like get him to see it, but I'm just gonna kind of go with the flow, go home, walk in and see what the vibe is. And you guys are gonna come with me and we're gonna prank the fuck out of him. Okay, guys, I'm walking up to the apartment right now. I'm hoping he's still sleeping. Oh, God. He's gonna blow my cover. Okay, I found my camera, guys. I'm gonna switch over to this one. Oh, what's up, guys? Okay, I'm on the camera now. He's in his room asleep right now. I'll show you guys in a second. So I'm gonna go in there, set up the camera and hide it, and then wake him up, okay? I'm getting the sweats.
Go bed with me.
Okay.
Just
kidding. It's time to get up.
No.
Roll over.
No.
I missed you.
Missed you more. Where'd you go?
I went home. I ate dinner with Michaela.
It's cold.
God.
Go to bed with me.
Wake up. I want to talk to you. What'd you do when I was gone?
Worry about you.
Yeah.
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 You got some explaining to do.
I do.
Why didn't you call or text me last night?
I didn't get your
calls. That's why I said, just too early for this, man. Just let's go to bed and then we could wake up and, you know, make a couple babies and then we'll talk about it.
Maybe we could go to the gym or something.
No, you could go get me an acai bowl and then I'll wake up.
Acai?
I went to bed so late. What are you?
Good morning.
Shut up.
Who's the morning person now, bitch? Me.
I missed you. I'm really bad. Don't leave again.
Okay.
Please.
Okay.
Thanks, man. I was bored without you.
I know.
I invited a couple strippers over, but like they left pretty early.
That's good.
<I'm just kidding. laughs> Bedtime. Well, stop it.
You're so cute.
Just come under the covers.
No. Yes. We're gonna get up. It's okay. Is it not hot here? I'm sweating.
I can help you. You gonna reject me last night, you gonna reject me now. Nothing's changed.
Come on, on, we can go make breakfast.
Mm-hmm. No.
Why?
What's on your neck?
What do you mean what's on my neck?
What's on your neck?
Nothing's on my neck.
Krista, what's on your neck?
Nothing's on my neck. What's on my neck?
I just saw something on your neck. It looked like a bruise. Did you get hurt? Krista, the other side of your neck?
Nothing's there.
Okay. I'm going to bed. You're an asshole, dude. Why the fuck are you going to hook up with guys?
There's nothing there. Yes, there what are you is. Talking
it's
about?
It's too early for this. Why the fuck would you leave last night? Now you have a fucking hickey.
I don't have a hickey. Yeah. Oh, that. I see it. That's just from my curling iron. It's just a burn. That's all.
No, that's your fucking line.
I'm not lying.
Yes, you are. The magically, the one night you don't text me back, you don't call me back, I have no idea where you are. Magically, that night is the first time I've ever seen you get curling iron burn. Your hair's not curled. So that's a perfect setup for you.
It's just from last night. I curled my hair last night for dinner. I promise.
So the first thing you do when you come here is say, I have a curling iron burn, by the way. It's not a hickey. I'm not cheating on you. Get off.
Come
get
here.
Your fucking bags and leave. No, you're not gonna fucking not text me all last night, have me fucking freak out over you, and then come back with a fucking hickey. That's fucked up. It's fucked up, dude. It's too goddamn early. I don't want to think about this. Figure this out later. Just leave, dude. Do you want to fucking leave, not text me all night, be a fucking bitch? How could you have a face like that? How could you have a face? You don't even care!
I do care. It's not a hickey.
I'm not 16. I'm not gonna believe it's not a hickey. Get your mom on the phone then.
I swear to God.
Get your mom on the phone then. Get your mom on the phone.
Go
get
your phone.
I don't wanna hear anything. Shut it. Shut your mouth. You're gonna fucking come to my apartment, wake me the fuck up, and have a fucking hickey. You don't even have the audacity to put makeup on and care to hide it.
It's just a.
Well, you want me to break up with you. So you want me to break up with you. This is just. Dude.
You should break up with me.
So you're telling me. I disappear tonight.
Yeah.
And then the next morning I come home and there's just a burn. You're fine. You're okay.
Well, you don't have hair to curl, so it would be a hickey. Oh my
God. You've never gotten one before. It's too fucking early for this. If you're cheating on me, just tell me. I don't want to fucking scream. I don't want to yell. If you're not into this, whatever, dude. I'm just, whatever. It's pathetic. You want to sit here and fucking lie and act like I'm a fucking 3-year-old. Oh man, you got a neck burn. Dang it, man. That's perfectly convenient for you on the night where you were disappeared. It's fucked up. It's irresponsible and it's wrong. If you made a mistake, whatever. Talk to me about it. Don't come in here like fucking nothing happened last night.
Mm-hmm.
I went to bed freaked out that you were fucking cheating on me and you come home and you have a hickey. How perfect is that for you, huh? Get your and get the fuck out. Think about what happened and come back and talk. I don't want anything to do with you right now. It's fucked up, man. It's disappointing. Stop.
I love you.
I don't care. No,
I know,
you don't,
like...
by the way. By the way, no, you don't. Don't play that. Just disgusting, man. It's disgusting. I love you. It was my curling iron. Do you even own a curling iron?
Yeah.
Show me.
Okay, I'm gonna show you.
Cut. Why is it in my bathroom? Get away from me.
I love
you. Why is this a joke?
I'm sorry.
Why is this a joke, dude? No, Carissa, get off me. I do not want you on top of me. I don't want you on top of me. I don't want to be with you right now.
But we can talk about
this. I don't
want to
be with you. You bitch. You f***ing bitch. Filming this. Screw you. Screw you. I'm leaving. I just got choked. Okay, there's neighbors.
Come on, Max.
No!
How do you know I'm not just covering for my hickey?
Cause you're not putting a camera there. Come here.
What?
Come here.
You won't look at it?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Maxie, how you gonna let that happen? How you gonna let that happen? Sorry, you.
He said he was in on it.
I know, man. What are you doing? Good morning, baby. Good
he
morning.
He almost blew my cover this morning. He was so loud. He was like grabbing water bottles.
I heard him growling. Like because,
no.
Yeah, because I just thought it was
yeah.
you. And I was I'm going to go back to bed. She'll come into bed with me.
But how good does it look?
What is it? It didn't come off. Come on.
Shut up.
It didn't come off. You're just covering for yourself.
Stop, it's eyeshadow.
Show me the video.
You want to see the video?
Yeah.
Okay, hold this.
Okay, guys, good morning, Arnigay. Welcome back to another vlog. I caught it, though. Your boy caught it. So that's good. Your boy took a big W. Carissa took the L here. I don't know, you're just putting makeup on top of a hickey.
There is no hickey there. There's nothing there.
Where? Dang, man. You're so ugly.
I am ugly, huh? The hickey added to it.
You're
ugly.
Okay, guys, this is a tutorial on how to cheat on your boyfriend. If you get a hickey, you get this color.
Exactly.
This shade right here. Just set up a camera and say it's a prank.
Just do it, yeah.
Screw you. How are you gonna do this early?
How am I gonna do this early?
Yeah, dude,
you
fucking 9 a.m.
You dip.
Why'd you dip last night? Why'd you dip last night? Where were you last night?
I was at my house.
But why didn't you text me? Did you like know? Is this like a whole plot?
See, I was gonna text you and then I was like,
huh. No, you're a YouTuber!
No!
He's a YouTuber!
No, I'm dating a YouTuber.
You got the
mind. Are you
mind
proud of me?
Yeah, I'm pretty proud
of you.
Yeah,
you're proud
That's
of
pretty
me.
Dope. Hey. Nice, man. Dude, I still thought it was real.
Oh, yeah. If you like the video, guys, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and smash that like button,
no,
baby.
No, no, no. You can't do the outro. You lost.
I won.
I caught you.
Yeah, but I got
you. No, I caught you.
And I got
you. Come do the outro with me, then. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
I really did miss you, though.
I know. I miss you, too, baby. Mm. Please don't ever prank me like that again.
If you guys liked the video, like my sexy baby mama said, smash that like button. I'm not gonna be smashing anything else later. And baby, flick the subscribe button. Maybe I did those opposite. Oh well, yeah. Join the best family on YouTube. Carissa's officially a YouTuber. She lives her life like a YouTuber. Yeah, I went home and did text my boyfriend because I wanted to do a YouTube video.
Yeah, baby.
I love you. Please don't ever get a hickey. And if you're a guy out there and you ever give Carissa a hickey, good luck, Charlie. And like always, baby, we'll see you guys tomorrow with another bang. Peace.